My disposal was not working or smelling great, so I'm gonna try that TikTok cleaning hack. Grabbed a bunch of ice, shoved it into the disposal carefully, let it run for a second with the ice, then turned on the hot water, didn't think anything was happening, and then, oh my God, this was disgusting. This filled up the entire sink, but then it eventually drained back out. Poured a cup of baking soda and vinegar to get rid of the smell, and it works good as new.